UCLA, 196-8 over Boise State. Had a great floor to close it out. Had some trouble on beam, but it's still early in the season. UCLA's Kyla Ross stepped to the bars and done something she's done many times in her career, but never inside Pauley Pavilion, and that's get a 10 on the bars.
She is heating up this year already. Look at that form. Every single handstand is completely vertical, and she does a nice job nailing this double layout dismount every time.
UCLA went 49-3-7-5 on the rotation to seize control of the meet. UCLA went to the beam in the third rotation. The beam gave them trouble last week with two falls. They fell twice again this week, but Grace Glenn in the leadoff was nearly perfect.
Phenomenal beam routine, and her score reflected that too. 9.975 to lead off the Bruins. I thought it was going to be one of their most spectacular beam days across the board with a start like that. But she looks so cool, calm, and collected up there.
9.975 for Grace Glenn. UCLA was well ahead by the time they got to the floor, but of course this is a new team, a new lineup, and people were curious to see exactly what they'd have. Margzetta Frazier, 9.95 in the five spot.
She came to play. We watched her in warm-up, and she was so dialed in. She was just waiting for her floor opportunity. Here it is, such great performance quality, and her tumbling passes reflected that too.
It ties her all-time best. They said that foot stayed in, so there was no deduction. After Margzetta had her 9.95, Kyla Ross closed out the meet. Again, with a nearly perfect, one judge gave her a 10, the other did not, 9.975.
Floor used to be her hardest event, and now it looks like she has pure joy when she competes floor. Smiling ear to ear from start to finish, and her tumbling passes look so easy now.
Another big day for Kyla Ross. Last week in the season opener down in Anaheim at the Collegiate Challenge, she had a 39.725 in the all-around. She matches that mark again. UCLA has trouble on the beam for the second straight week. 48.5 on beam last week with two falls, 48.4 with two falls on beam. Got to straighten that out, but UCLA is still the number three team in the country. Kyla Ross is the number one scoring gymnast in the country.